When we visit a more touristy town, we give the kids a budget for souvenirs, and while we were in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee, Grace wanted to spend part of that budget on matching best friend necklaces for her and her friend Lacey. Grace and Lacey actually met in Albuquerque, New Mexico at the Balloon Fiesta almost 2 years ago now. We get asked all the time how our kids maintain long-term friendships, and honestly, we just make it a point to line up our travels with their families.